was Ape Escape 2 continues. Last time, I cleared the lookout valley. Now it's time for the blue baboon. Instead of lagoon, it's baboon. Alright.
Hey, Colin. I'm sending a new gotcha gadget.
What's that?
Hope this helps you.
The banana rag attracts monkeys with its powerful aroma. A bit of training in the gadget trainer, and you'll be the Pied Piper of the jungle. Do you want to go to the gadget trainer now?
Alright, now this is a whole new gadget. I never had a banana rain before.
Here I come!
This will be fun.
Listen up, Hikaru. You need to learn about the functions of the banana rang.
The banana rang is a throwing weapon.
Okay.
Use the right analog stick to launch the banana rang. Control it just as you would the catapult. Press down, then release.
See those enemies over there? Get them with the banana rang.
Got it. Oh, I'll have to pull back. Go! Shoot! I want to hit this enemy, but it's not working. Go! Come on! Hit them! For this enemy. Go! Alright, there we go. Alright, so far, this is not my favorite weapon. It doesn't aim well. Ah, I got it. Okay. I guess the banana ring is cool. I don't think I'm gonna be using this weapon now. At all.
Hikaru, there's a lot more to the banana rang than you think.
Is there?
You can make the banana rang emit a fruity scent that the monkeys can't resist.
This could be really useful for catching all those monkeys.
Yes, indeed. After you've thrown the banana rang, rapidly rotate the right analog stick. This releases a delicious banana aroma.
Try throwing it towards the switch over there, and then activating the scent. The monkey dough will react to the scent. Look!
Okay. Okay. Alright, I'll admit, that's pretty cool.
One thing to remember, Hikaru.
Yeah?
When monkeys have a full stomach, they won't react to the banana rang.
Now having a full stomach makes sense!
You can check the hunger level of a monkey by using the monkey cam on the monkey radar.
Finally! The stomach fullness is important to know.
Point the monkey radar towards a monkey. And press the L2 button. This will activate the monkey cam. When you find hungry monkeys, use the banana rang scent to your advantage.
So that's why these monkeys have stomach fullness. It's because of the banana rang. If they're full, they don't want the banana rang. If they're not full, then they'll have to go for the banana rang. I understand now. Okay. Well, with that information, I actually am going to use the banana ring. Look at all those monkeys, just chilling.
Here I come!
What?
Oh no! My monkey disappeared while I wasn't looking! I think he used the transporter to send me
Oh no! The little monkey escaped! Alright, this monkey is Gloria, Sun, Sand, Sea, and Simeon. Alertness 2, no speed, no aggression. It's a totally relaxed monkey. And the star influence is full, so the banana ring won't work. No, not that one. Not that one. Oh, there was this one. Sandy. He kind of kicked sand in my face. How? I just got here. Alright. That's a relaxed monkey. Alertness 1. Speed none. Aggression none. Stomach fullness full. I want to be a snail. Alright. Michelle wants to be a snail. And it's a genie monkey. Alertness 5. Speed 2. Aggression 1. And no stomach fullness, so I can use banana on that one. Alright, let me get back over here a little bit. Ah, there we go. Helmet. An unrelaxed monkey. Got his towel here first. Alertness 1, speed 2, aggression 2, nice little locks, and stomach fullness is at 1. Well? I guess I'm ready to get this banana ring a go. And it looks like I need 3 more gadgets now. I wonder what else I'll be using. How do I cancel? Okay, that's how you cancel. No. Back off. Oh, there's a switch up there, hang on. Before I do anything else. What? So you're not a switch, but you are a statue. Darn it! One. Wait, how many monkeys are there? Okay, there's 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Alright, there are 5 monkeys here. Come get the banana. Darn. Alright, let me throw it that way. Ha 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 ha! Oh, that was awesome! This really does work! Alright, I like this gadget now. Hey! Come get the banana! What? Let me just get this monkey real quick. Yeah! Yeah! Actually, I feel bad for a monkey. It saw me, but it couldn't move. What kind of bird are you? Ah! Ow! How dare you? Ah, oh, shoot. I didn't mean to bother that monkey. Well, I'm not close enough. Well, I might as well just get this monkey. Yeah!
No problem!
Take that. Hey, monkey! You forgot your banana! Person says, no, I'm just gonna sneak up on it. The banana ring is fun, but I'm gonna do this the old-fashioned way. Oh, you're now mine. Hiya! Oh! Gotcha. Aw, you're stuck, monkey. Yeah, what? Hey! Hey! Why can't I catch that monkey? This is a bear. Hey, monkey, come out. thought you were safe, Michelle, but I got you. Oh? Oh, there are more monkeys over there. And no monkeys over there. There's Water Island, and then this area. I'm going over here. I like the banana ring. I thought the banana ring would be goofy, but actually kind of handy. I want to go swimming in the nude. Alright, this person's name is Speedo. It's an odd monkey. Alertness 2, speed 2, aggressive 3, with bombs, and stomach fullness 1. So, I could use a banana ring. Really, there's an enemy right there. Go! Ha! Yeah, I gotta get closer. That monkey just went swimming! No! You serious me, you stupid jellyfish thing? You're a jellyfish with a battery on the head! A banana connoisseur. Alright, this monkey's name is Shorty, and it's a punk. Alertness 2, speed 2, aggression 3, machine gun. Thermal fullness, none.
Ta-da! We've finished a new vehicle, the submarine.
Well, thank you. When did you have the time to build it, and how did you build it?
Now you can travel underwater for as long as you like.
Jump onto the submarine to board it. Move the left analog stick in the direction you want to travel.
Alright.
Press the right analog stick up to dive.
Got it.
And press the right analog stick down to surface.
Now what about the net?
See? It works just like the Aquanet.
Also, press the R3 button to fire a torpedo.
Okay, fire a torpedo.
Torpedoes can be used to blast enemies and barriers out of your way.
Yeah, that's not all. Hitting swimming monkeys with a torpedo automatically captures them.
Ah, alright. Thank you. So I can blast a monkey to catch a monkey. Let me in. Yo, monkey! Yo, toast! Come here! Ha! That didn't take me. Wait a minute. Oh yeah! I just remembered, I'm supposed to look for that monkey. Where is that monkey? Ah, get out the way. This is fun. I have 999 of these. What do we do with them? Hey, little monkey thing. Who are you? I want to find you. This is actually pretty cool. Like, traveling in a submarine. I don't know if you can't look here. Don't hit me! Okay, cool. Ah. Yeah. Oh, that was time. Okay, hang on. Well, I'm here. There's a monkey here. I heard it. Monkey! How monkey are you? Trapped here for quite some time. I am this Montague monkey is a whippy monkey. Alertness 4, speed 2, it's on me, and it has no aggression, and it is not a full monkey. Piece of banana wing, or I can just swim after it. Come here! Let it go. Yeah. Oh, I had it! No! You don't. Get back in there. Okay. Where is this monkey? I want to find it, but not sure. to where to go. Have I gone this way, that way yet? And have I gone this way? This is where I came from. Alright, I guess we're in a full circle. But again, I gotta find that little monkey creature. I don't know what it could be. Why did that creature have to leave? The normal monkeys in this area, yeah? And I didn't find the other monkey. Why is up in there? Back off! That was okay, huh? Okay. Oh, there must be a monkey in there. It's her special week. So alright, Zeus, confused monkey you. Alertness 2, speed 1, no aggression, and stomach fullness. Oh, that's so adorable. Hey, that was a cookie! Cookie! Yeah, you got the cookie, Alright, this is an interesting boss battle. This is just a monkey that wants to enjoy singing. But... it's too bad I have to count for this monkey. Hey! Let me go! Yeah. Oh, I see now. Oh, no you don't. I'm not gonna allow that to scratch it again. Probably the easiest boss battle. Yeah. what just happened. Alright, somebody's upset. But this needs to be done. So the question is, oh, that's the cue. This boss battle isn't so easy now. The boss battle was only easy because she was in a good mood. But now she's upset. Oh! Ow, Jesus. This is it. Alright, so Pink Monkey has two, you know, phases. The first one being in a good mood, and this one being serious. Okay. Your minions aren't much. Not the chance. Now, Jesus. Come here. Alright, Pink Monkey. Got me the first time, but it won't be happening again. Showtime. No! I didn't get there fast enough. Minion hit me. Yeah. Oh, it's actually, I could use one though. Get over here. Darn it! No! Shoot. Alright, this boss is not easy. Truly, I've underestimated her. I meant to jump. Alright, second time. Pink the monkey caught me. Come on. I am sick of that attack. No, come here. There. Yeah. Which one of you has a jacket for me? Oh, there it is. Go, 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 go. Whoa, wait a minute. Yeah, not this time. No! Stop that. Alright, just one more hit. Oh, Cookie! Thank you. Alright, Pink Monkey. This is it. Come on. Now. Yeah, another cookie. Come on, give me a jacket. Now. Ow, how'd you get me? The time is over, pink monkey. Woo! That was an awesome battle. True, true. Popochi was not there. I gotta find that monkey.
I'm worried. Just where could Popochi be?
No idea. But I'm gonna have to look for him. Oh, no! This boss battle came after just two stages. Well, three. That was random. Well, back to the blue baboon I go. I gotta find two more monkeys. And Popochi. Where did you go, Popochi? And why did I have to leave? Back into this ocean house. Woo. Woo. Oh, there's really nowhere to go. Popochi! Where are you? Give me a cookie. Give me a cookie. No cookie. Alright. It's time to enter the water island. Yeah, water island. The truth is out there. Alright, this is Mulder, a serious monkey. Alertness 4, speed 3, aggression 2, with rocks. And stomach fullness is 2. I can use the banana thing. Where is it? Where's that monkey? Over there. Oh, this isn't working! Where's the other monkey? Over there. Oh, hi! It's just too hot! Lick! This monkey is sweaty. Alertness 2, speed 3, aggression 3, with a laser gun, and no stomach fullness. Yeah, I think I'll go to that one later. I'm gonna try to go to that one up there. Oh! Huh. I got an idea. Oh yeah. Time to go flying! Yeah. Ah, I see. The banana ring. Go! 3, 2, 1. Hey! Alright, the monkey's out. Where is it? I'm coming for you, monkey! There you are. You're behind is mine! Monkey. I don't think I'm close enough. Wait, I might not need the banana light. Oh, God! I might not need the banana light. Ha ha! yeah, Pipochi was not here. I did not see that monkey. Where did Pipochi go? Alright, before I end this, oh, a gacha box.
That device over there is the gacha box. For 10 gold coins, you can get yourself a cool item.
Oh!
The items that you win here can be viewed at the minigame corner and in the entertainment center. Collect as many as you can.
Alright, sure. Let's give this a go. Ah! You have a secret photo. We're not friends anymore. That's how it's kind of adorable. Again, again. Yeah. Ha! You've won. You've won. You've got a monkey fat fable. Monkey fables. Little Red Monkey Helmet Part 1. A long, long time ago, there was a beautiful young monkey who looked lovely in a monkey helmet, so much so that she was called Little Red Monkey Helmet by all those who knew her. She loved searching for forests for mushrooms and bananas of unusual and, well, quite electric colors. To be continued. Alright, that's interesting. One more, and then I'm gonna end this off. Bam! You've won! You've got a monkey fable. Little Red Monkey Helmet Part 2. One day, Little Red Monkey Helmet was told there was a man who had an assignment for her. When they met, Little Red didn't even offer her hand. She kept a good distance, narrowed her eyes, and icily inquired, "What's the job, pal?" Fearing for his life, the man shook in his boots, but he knew that this was a task that only Little Red Monkey Helmet was capable of performing. We continue. Well, that takes care of that, but I'm gonna go ahead and save before I forget to save. And yeah, about that boss monkey, wasn't expecting a boss battle, it did two stages. But oh well. The boss monkey has been taken care of, and Pink Monkey's kind of a crazy monkey. If you enjoyed this video, you can go ahead and click the like button for me. If you like what you see on my channel, feel free to subscribe. This playthrough will continue. Count on it. See you later.